Is nicotine bad for you? It depends who you ask. The world of science and public health vilified nicotine starting in the early 1960s and 1970s. The stimulant received almost no positive press and was closely linked to tobacco and the negative health effects of smoking the leaf. But is the compound, on its own, actually bad for you? Nicotine. While cigarettes and cigars can cause cancer, it's not the nicotine in them that actually causes the harm. Nicotine on its own does not actually cause cancer and poses little cardiovascular risk. As Michael Russell, the person many consider to be the grandfather of tobacco harm reduction, once stated, people smoke for nicotine, but they die from the tar. There are some studies that suggest nicotine has many potential benefits. A Duke University study discovered that nicotine may actually help improve focus and mood in those diagnosed with ADHD. Nicotine may also act as a cognitive enhancer for both smokers and non-smokers alike. Current research indicates that nicotine could be used as a potential treatment or prevention agent for Parkinson's disease. The Michael J. Fox Foundation discovered that smokers and nicotine users were 60% less likely to develop Parkinson's in compared to non-smokers. The perception of nicotine is incredibly important to the future of public health. Over 1 billion people will die from tobacco-related illness over the next century. Alternate ingestion methods of nicotine, such as vaporizers or nicotine patches, hold the potential to save millions of lives. So, is nicotine bad for you? We'll let you decide. Vepo, electronic cigarettes, vaporizers, e-cigars, and e-liquid with or without nicotine are available at vepocig.com.